Okay, let's try this problem. This is page 211, number 4. So we're looking at 2x minus 3 equals 0. Right, the first thing we're going to do is add 3 to both sides. So we're left with 2x equals 3. Now what can we do? We're going to divide both sides by 2. We're left with x equals 3/2.